rap about this. Yeah. It's on, and once again I bring niggas the realest, viciously vivid, straight explosive, highly explicit. Got my broke ass off on my mama couch and I started pitching. These bitches ain't checking for a nigga working at the building, slanging bobos and pushing the buckets of damn photos. I needed a Lexus Goose in them 20s with a set of momos. A young old soul, so I stay in the frame. Let's flip this thing, I'ma get some paint and throw my shit on them things, and I'm broke. Shine, but never let them know just what you hold. Better keep that thing on tuck. I know niggas that's making bucks, serving cane uncut. You pay me to take that dust on the Greyhound bus. Now I'm my own man, grown man, doing my own dirt. Perfectly pounding the payment and purchase my own work. Benefit from that killer shit that's making my phone twerk. Say you don't know no Freddie G, but bitch, do your homework. No hoes in my history, can't shit on gears. Grew up amongst the crack babies and the Flintstone kids. 17th in Pennsylvania, bitch, my whole fucking block pole. Couldn't afford a baby crib, I slept up in a sock tote. Interscope, they thought it was a joke, but it was not so. They tried to have a nigga do that fast food pop flow. I'm secret with ingredients, my lyrics is home cooked. Some reaper and a yellow bitch that's ticking some phone book. All I need, a fool with the tools to succeed. Take this G out of me, and then you mix it with Cali weed. I would say this shit turned me to a monster, but bitch, I've been a beast. Gangsta gear breezy as a church and shit get 20 pieces. Should be mandatory that this shit is self-explanatory. Malcolm of the me and no other nigga in my category. It's mandatory that this shit is self-explanatory. Malcolm of the me and no other nigga in my category.